Sometimes experiments are easy to design. We'll take the perfect mollusks and use recordings from their nerve cells, just like Eric Kendall, to explain why they behave as they do. Sometimes I wonder if our methods are humane. We can be so unkind, squirting water at their siphon until they withdraw their gill. They always get their fill of this sadistic drill, 'cause that's what slugs are for, to test our theories. That's what slugs are for, to answer queries, map out the wiring, observe neurons firing, give us circuits to explore. Baby, that's what slugs are for. Sometimes I wonder if we can really use these slugs to learn about mankind, but compare the two and you will observe many traits are conserved. And from slugs and squids to hominids, a nerve is still a nerve. And that's what slugs are for, to give us data. That's what slugs are for. They can really age you. It's a small set of neurons, and they're easy to turn on, demonstrating less is more. Baby, that's what slugs are for. This much is true according to our anthropocentric view. That's what slugs are for, to test our theories. That's what slugs are for, to answer queries, map out the wiring, observe neurons firing, get us funding when we're poor. Baby, that's what slugs are for.